James Cebulski. Should be a fun one tonight as we send it down to ice level. Ray, what are you looking forward to tonight?
Well, always the team that's most aggressive. You get on the body, you create some turnovers. Once you create some turnovers, you're able to attack it. I think this game will be decided by who's up on their front foot more often.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. With the stop.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. The Grizzlies carry it along the wall. Taken along the wall by Boyle. Move to the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. Steps in front of it for the block. The Canucks are on the attack. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Myers. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Scooped up along the wall by Spezza. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Right up front, and that one's broken up. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Right in the slot. Here he is from the slot. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Puts it on net. Off the crossbar. Picked up along the boards by Pominville. Seidenberg's lugging the puck. Looks to get the puck over to Vanek. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Great stop by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the puck. They've got numbers. Takes that pass back at the point. Misses a golden opportunity there. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Flips it up the net, and that's blocked away. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Pominville. Pominville swooping in on the attack. Centered out in front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Feeds it on over to Pearson. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now it's over to Ferland. Takes the feed. Kruger's going to play it against the half wall. Comes up with the steal. Puts it on net. Misses wide of the net. Grabbed along the boards by Levo. Centering pass. Vancouver's working the puck near the point. The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck along the boards. Vancouver's got it now. Takes a slap shot from the point. Off the post. And makes the save. He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. Moves it quickly over to Kruger. Kruger's got it along the boards. With possession along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Yakovlev. Nice block. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Vancouver's across the blue line. Here's a rocket of a shot. Comes up with a stop. Mitchell's won a big draw on their own end. Sends the pass over. Hayes setting up against the wall. Shot, and there's the save. Puck picked up by Hayes. Hayes scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
It's a bad place to burp this puck up. Defensive zone turnover ends up in the net quickly as the goalie gets beat low.
Seattle's the first.
Well, you got the lead. Don't sit back now. This is the time to be aggressive. Go get another one.
Cool. Scored by number 22.
Vancouver's got it across the line. Quick pass to Vertanen. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. McQuaid's got the puck. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. The Grizzlies ready to go on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Mitchell. Lets it fly and makes the save. Slides the pass over to Mott. Mott's got it in the offensive zone. Vancouver's got control of the puck. Here's a blast! Lays out to get in front of that one. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Snaps one from the slot. Nothing.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Move to the middle. A chance from the slot. Oh, and that goes wide. Takes the pass. Vancouver's got it into the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Handles the puck at the point. Denies him on the play. And with the sound of the horn, that means the conclusion of period number one. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Markstrom's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
You'll need more than that to beat him. Great reflexes, another save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Boyles won it in their own end. Spezza's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. Boyles won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Spezza's got it through the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away.
I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Seattle's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Horvat. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. Horvat's got it along the wing. Great chance. Wraparound in front. And that goes off the post and out.
Vancouver's ability to get back in this game.
He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Vancouver
second. They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
Here's a short pass to Vanek.
Assisted by number 70, Tanner Pearson.
Puck grabbed by Myers. With the puck inside the defensive zone.
6 seconds.
Vancouver's on the attack. Horvat's got it against the boards. Myers has the puck against the half wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Edler's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Here comes the call from the official. Vanek's been nabbed for tripping.
As soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score in your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
Misses the net.
Good battle to get into position, though.
Nice pass. And he stands tall in goal. On their heels, trying to get it out of their own end. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Moves it to Besser. Through center along the wing. Here's a shot and a great save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Mitchell's won it off the faceoff. And that one's turned away. Puck scooped up by Spezza. Gets it out of his own end. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over. On the attack along the boards. Can't get it to go. Seattle's got possession while undermanned. And manages to clear the zone. Vancouver's got it behind the net. And he gains the zone here. Pass back to the point. Right in front. Edler's on the attack in the offensive zone. And he gets a paddle on that one. Gets it out of his own end. Vancouver's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Looks to pass it to Pettersson. Takes the feed. Now a quick pass to Edler. With the blast. Oh, what a stop.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Tosses it to Besser. Besser's got it across the line. And as he jumps out of the box, he can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job. Keeps this game tied.
Shot on net. Comes up with the stop.
I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Big save.
Sharp reaction save.
And there's a much needed whistle, Ray.
Back in the day, you'd just take the puck and shoot it up into the crowd. That's a penalty now. The only stop you can get is from the goalie freezing it.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Here they come on the attack. Boyle's got it along the boards. Denies him in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Vancouver's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Sends it over to Horvat. Moves it around along the half wall. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Horvat, and he makes the save. Vancouver's won the faceoff. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves the puck along the half wall. Vancouver's got the puck. Quick feed to Pearson. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Puts it on net with the stop. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lets it go. Shuts him down. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Lets it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Vancouver's got the puck in their own end. Sends a pass over. Puck sent over to Vertanen. Let's it fly. Just wide. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. With possession along the wall. Shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Vanek.
1 minute left.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Vancouver's in now. Shoots it, and just a bit outside. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. Takes the bank feed. Receives the pass. Goalie with a stop. There's the end of period number two. We are still tied at one.
Hey, fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. On the attack along the boards. Off target. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. And not much on that one. We're still in the early stages of this period. It's all tied up. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Miller's got it in the offensive end. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Oh, and a great defensive play there. Tees it up from the back end, and that's wide of the net. Great timing to come up with the interception. Taken by Miller. Let's it go. Big time stop there. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Laterra has won the faceoff. And now it's grabbed by Laterra. He carries the puck up along the wing. Quick feed to Spezza. Back at the point, they set it up. And he slides it quickly to Laterra. Stopped by the goaltender.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Puck picked up by Pominville with the stop. Oh, and another big stop! He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Pominville's moving it ahead. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Spezza. Let's it go! Denied by the goaltender. That goes off the post and stays out! Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Taken along the wall by Phaneuf. Intercepts the pass and makes the save. Now he takes it over the line. Vancouver's gained possession. Hughes plays it now. Vancouver's on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, puts it wide. Scooped up along the wall by Tanev. Handles it along the blue line. Puck grab by Levo.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
Corner of the attacking area. Puts it up front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puts it in deep. The Grizzlies gain possession along the wall. Taken by Williams. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Yakovlev. The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it in deep. Seattle's looking to break out of their own end. Picked up along the boards by Pettersson. Moves right to the middle. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Stecher. Handles the puck. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Stecher. Pettersson's got it into offensive territory. Wide! Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. Vancouver's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Ben. Puck lands right back onto the blade.
Wow.
Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. This is a terrific shift for them here in the offensive zone. Relentless pressure. They never come off the puck. There is no time that the defensive team seems to be able to catch up. Eventually, it ends up in the net. They earn that marker.
Vancouver's gone ahead here by one in the third. What's the message now for the stretch run, Ray?
To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble.
Assisted by number 40, Elias.
Miller's going to play it against the half wall. Blocked in traffic. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Pominville's got the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves it quickly over to Yakovlev. Puts it just wide of the net.
Seattle's trailing in this game because they've not been able to capitalize on their multitude of scoring chances.
And time is running out on this one. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Pedersen's carrying it ahead. Quick pass to Pearson. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Vancouver's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Vancouver's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Myers. Stones him in front. Taken along the wall by Ferlin. Stays with it. And there's the save.
1 minute left.
Inside of the final minute here in the third. Here's a chance. McQuaid's going to play into the corner. Puck picked up. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Oh, what a save. The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck along the boards. Big stop by the keeper. Vancouver's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Vancouver's grabbed a hold of the puck. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone and you don't even test the goalie.
Backhander gives them nothing in front.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Here's an odd man rush. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Wide open net, just wide. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal, and in the end, even in a close game, that becomes part of the difference.
Well, at some point in time, you take enough opportunities, you're bound to convert this theory, right?
Well, that's
basic
the goal.
Logic, anyway. Yeah.
Eventually, they get the puck into the net enough times to win.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.